Namaste, friends.
Namaste.
An ocean refuses no river. An ocean refuses no river. An ocean refuses no river. No refuses no river.
Namaste again.
Namaste. Just when David began singing, I heard the birds. You know they've left us now. But this morning I saw them for a moment or two. I don't know which one. Yeah. That's a baby one. How are you, friends? Hope you're doing good.
Just wanted to say something about this morning's meditation with India. We just really sorry that the sound was so bad. It doesn't make any sense. We tried it out and had the same setup as usual, and there it was. But our heart was in it, and our wishes for India, that hopefully there's some donations that came together for the people affected in India, and just with all our love for India, because of course that's our root. And maybe the sound had to be transported from Costa Rica to India and then all the way to the world. Maybe that was a bit long for the sound. Got a little scrambled in the process. And while I'm catching up, I just also want to say that Lily, who we chanted for yesterday, she is doing much, much better. And she had a stroke yesterday, and she's doing much better. And Lena said she is so relieved how good she was doing. So that's beautiful. And also beautiful happy birthday to Anat, who's with us every day. So happy birthday to you. And now we come to this moment, and this moment is today's meditation. We are dedicated to Ecuador, and it's so beautiful that we have a sangha that spans the globe, and we've been to so many places. Mitte and I think we've played in like 45 or 50 countries in the last 30 years. We've actually never played in Ecuador. We have beautiful friends who live there but never played there. But somebody in Ecuador, Carla, who works for an organization or has an organization called Ambar del Alma, reached out to us and said, can you please help raise some funds for Ecuador, because we are one of the hardest hit countries with the coronavirus. And her message was so heartfelt, and we just thought we just really wanted to do what we could to help. So today we want to dedicate this meditation to Ecuador. If you feel moved to donate, there's a link in the copy, in the description, for you to check out what this whole, it's like a little festival they put together with different concerts that will be live streamed later on. There's also a link for the YouTube live stream link, and for you to enjoy and to donate if possible, so we can support each other. I mean, everybody's affected, but maybe some of us have some funds left over to share, so that would be beautiful.
Anyway, we'll play something that we played this morning that you didn't hear. This is Minoza's beautiful composition, Om Chiamaka.
And a big feeling of love and support also to Puerto Rico, which had an earthquake today. So all the people there. We keep everybody in our hearts, the whole world. And remember this feeling of oneness.
Triambakam yajamahe sugandhi pushti vardhanam urva lokamiva vandana nityo moksham vita nityo moksham vita om. Triambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukami Vabandhanam Mrityo Mokshamam Vetam Mrityo Mokshamam Triambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukam Iva Vandanam Mrityo Moksham Amritam Mrityo Moksham Amritam Triambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukam Iva Vandanam Mrityo Moksham Amritam Mrityo Moksham Amritam Triambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukam Iva Vandanam Mrityo Triambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukam Iva Vandanam Mrityo Moksham Amritam Mrityo Moksham Amritam
If you haven't tuned into Manoj and his daily meditation, I suggest you do it because it's very profound, very beautiful as Manoj is, and it will make your day a little lighter and a little brighter. And that's one of his beautiful compositions that we love so much.
Yeah, we can put the information also for you in the description, how you can find it and when.
Okay, so I have news that your candles are lit. It's on the internet and incense is burning and we can settle down for our daily connection to the divine, which lasts all day and all night. So So getting comfortable with your body as usual, finding a place in the room where you feel comfortable, you feel like this is my power spot. That's where we meditate. Find your power spot and settle down. When you're ready, you can begin to straighten up your spine and your back. And with eyes closed, can begin to have a sense of how our body feels from the inside. You know, just the sense of the body resting here, and the heartbeat beginning to slow down, the breath beginning to slow down, and just coming to a still point, a stop in our lives. That's what meditation is. It's the pause. We can just sit in our silent sanctuary with our eyes closed, and like David said yesterday, you're raising your eyes to the third eye in the center of your forehead and just bringing your gaze up there and enjoying the sensation of the light that gathers there in the third eye. And while we're focusing on our gaze up into the third eye, we can also have a sense of our second chakra, where the connection to an inner smile may arise. So we have the sense of gratitude in the belly and light from the sixth chakra, and a sense of gratitude and humility and forgiveness as we move into our meditation for the people of Ecuador. Sending our love and our blessings to the beautiful country. As usual, the meditation will be the mantra Om, which we will do with our usual steps, four steps, the Ah, the U, which is the channel, the M, which is the resonance of the voice in the body, and then the breath, the four stages. The first one is the Ao, second one is O, third one is M, and the last one is the breath. And if you feel to continue as we did yesterday with the humming sound, the M sound through the whole meditation, feel free. This is time now we've been practicing together, so you'll get to know and you'll get to feel which sound most resonates with you, whether it's the Om or the Aum or the Mm, all perfectly powerful tools to awaken our intelligence and our consciousness and bring us to a space of inner bliss and inner peace. Settle down. Slowly, slowly coming home.
Big breath together and breathe out. And a big breath.
Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Na Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Na Yeah, I mean,
celebration of our seven chakras, of all the realms that make up this incredible existence reflected in our bodies and our chakra system. So express it by standing up, letting your body move with a mantra, letting your arms or hands move over your chakras, point at your chakras, put the hands on your chakras, whatever comes naturally, whatever you enjoy.
strong my roots. Mantra for removing obstacles in our life
and revealing new possibilities. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Thank you, Abby. Another beautiful song from Abby. What about your guitar?
Friends, my guitar is back. This is the one that we've been missing, and she's back. She's not exactly as she was yet. I have a little work to do on the action. But she's back home. Thank you for your support and all your prayers. She's very happy. She's happy to be back in bed with me and Deva. Some people sleep with a cat, you know, we sleep with a guitar. Love you guys. Keep spirits high. Stay calm. Keep spirits high. Remember, we only have this moment. I like what the Dalai Lama said. Be kind to others.
If it's possible.
If it's possible, it's always possible.
What about karma too?
Yeah.
That would be nice.
Yeah.
Because this is for Ecuador, we just really don't have any Spanish songs or mantras. So the closest we have is Portuguese, and I hope our friends in Ecuador, you guys are fine if we sing something in Portuguese. That's as close as we get. And this is Calma e Tranquilidade, which was received by our beautiful, beloved friend Carioca. And he blessed us to sing it. We've been singing it for many, many years. And just one of those beautiful prayers.
You can say it, David.
What can I say?
Then it's ayahuasca mantra.
Yeah, no, I didn't even.
Oh, yeah. What we understood from Carioca at the time, maybe I misunderstood, but Calma e Tranquilidade is one of the chants that is drunk in the ayahuasca ceremonies. It is sung as we drink the. It is sung and chanted while the ayahuasca is being drunk. It's a very precious mantra. I'm very honored to be able to share it with you. David's going to sing high like Eunice.
Okay.
Usually this is chanted at night time, so if you're in night time right now, this is perfect for. Thank you. children. Ancestors and our teachers. To the center of your chest, your heart center.
Namaste.
Namaste, friends.
Thank you for being with us, and thank you for sending your love to Ecuador with this mantra meditation today. And whatever you can send in donations, it's so welcome and so appreciated. See you tomorrow.
Namaste.
Namaste.